Hi, I'm Dr. Jennifer Wan from Art and Vision Eye Care in Richmond Hill, Ontario. In a previous video, I talked about the different methods of slowing the increase of nearsightedness in children. To summarize, nearsightedness, otherwise known as myopia, can be controlled using eye drops, glasses, or contact lenses. In today's video, I would like to talk about a glasses-free option for the correction and control of nearsightedness in children. And it's not the orthokeratology lens. We will be looking at Coopervision's MiSight 1-Day soft contact lenses with active control technology. How effective is the design in slowing progression of nearsightedness? And who's a good candidate for wearing it? Stick around. To refresh, nearsightedness or myopia is when the eye grows too long, such that when a person views distance, the image falls in front of the back of the eyes where the focus actually needs to be, causing blur. The traditional way to correct this is to use a lens either in the form of glasses or contacts to move the image back to the back of the eyes where the focus needs to be. It turns out, while the traditional lenses provide clear functional vision for the child, it causes a hyperopic defocus or blur effect in the periphery of the back of the eyes. This blur signal can cause the eye to elongate, driving nearsightedness to increase. To offset this, myopia control methods attempt to induce myopic defocus, that is, the opposite of the blur signal that causes the eye to elongate in the periphery of the back of the eyes. MiSight 1-Day is a daily disposable soft contact lens that carries a unique dual focus design referred to as active control technology. The dual focus design allows for dual purpose. It allows the myopic child to be corrected to see clearly in all gazes while simultaneously integrating highly effective myopia control. There are four concentric rings in its design. The light purple rings represent two correction zones that carry the prescription so that the child can enjoy clear glasses-free vision width. The dark purple rings represent the two treatment zones which carry two diopters of myopic defocus. The goal of the treatment zones is to place the treatment zone image in front of the retina for myopia control. Because the contact lens moves as the child's eye moves, active control technology ensures vision correction and myopia control in all gaze positions and viewing distances, regardless of pupil size. To demonstrate the validity and safety of MiSight 1-Day lenses, it is important to note that while other contact lenses, such as the orthokeratology lenses, are FDA approved for the correction of myopia, that is, to help the nearsighted wearer to see clearly, MiSight 1-Day lenses are the first and only contact lenses that are FDA approved for the slowing of the progression of myopia in children in Canada. In a 3-year clinical trial involving a sample of over 100 children, MiSight 1-Day lenses with active control technology has been shown to be effective in slowing the progression of myopia on average by 59%. Furthermore, 26% of children only saw an increase of nearsightedness by a quarter diopter over a 5-year period. These are some of the most promising clinical stats in the world of myopia control today, and that is why I have added this method to my myopia control toolbox. MiSight lenses are designed for children 8 years old and above who need myopia control. In the original clinical trial, subjects are of at least that age, and they showed a high capability of inserting and removing the contact lenses on a daily basis on their own. MiSight contact lenses may also be a good option for children who need myopia control but are highly motivated to achieve glasses-free clear vision, either due to sports or convenience. In order to be a candidate for wearing MiSight lenses, the child's glasses prescription cannot exceed -6 diopters of nearsightedness or -0.75 diopters of astigmatism. If you are interested in MiSight lenses among other myopia control methods and would like to consult me for your child's eye health, you can contact me with the information provided in the description box below. If you learned something helpful today, please press the like button to show your support. Consider subscribing for more free eye health videos. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.